Good morning.
Oh, I'd say so.
Gas tanker slammed into an SUV on the I-5, caused a huge pileup. No telling how many traumas are coming, and we should get going.